Great. Directors, thank you. Okay, well, it's just a little bit hard to, you know, listen to the person who, you know, corralled a small group of people to delay this project by a few years, which tripled the cost, and now we face these increases.
Bill.
Thank you. Directors, I wanted to comment to compliment you and to compliment the staff, but, you know, once again, I have to say that the amazingly libelous, untrue BS that you constantly have to put up with from Stephen Estelle is just astonishing, how he just totally lies. So anyway, so
Bill.
Yeah, that was going to be my point, asking for a point of order to stop Stephen from doing that, because obviously that's, you know, I wish I could attend all the meetings every month to, you know, constantly defend against his, you know, his complete untruths, but I can't do that. And I don't think it serves anybody's time, but I asked the board to stop him, you know, from doing that, because it's really exhausting.